Hi, I'm Brianne Lorenz with Sarasota County's Communications Department. Today we're joined by Mo Mosquito and Wade Brennan with Sarasota County Mosquito Management Services. Wade, thanks so much for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
Wade, so I see you're in this truck, and I've seen these types of trucks around the county. What is this truck and what does it do?
So this is one of our larvaciding trucks that we use throughout Sarasota County, and this is the bulk of a lot of our work. We're spraying larvicides to kill the larva form of mosquitoes in ditches most of the time throughout the summer and all year.
So we're eliminating the source of the problem before it even becomes a problem, is that correct?
Yes, and we use our seasonal aides. This is a big part of their job.
And Wade, you're mentioning seasonal aids, so we're coming up on rainy season here soon. What can folks do to protect themselves against mosquito-borne illness?
Well, it's important as these rains start to dump and, you know, cover, drain any kind of containers that they can. Get rid of all containers in their yard, because we can only do so much by treating these ditches that we're going to be doing. But when it comes to the backyards, they have to take action. Otherwise, they're going to have a big mosquito problem.
And this can include things like old tires, buckets, wheelbarrows, trash cans, really any container that can hold standing water. Is that
any
correct?
Any single container that can hold standing water.
Fantastic, Wade. Now, part of Sarasota County's mission toward reducing our mosquito populations is larviciding, like you mentioned. What chemicals do we use to conduct this larviciding throughout the county?
Most of the time, we're using a larvicide called BTI. It's Bacillus thuringiensis. Israeliensis. It's just a bacteria, extremely environmentally friendly.
Fantastic, Wade. Now, we're going to take a quick peek here in a second about what it looks like when this truck is spraying in action. Today, we'll just be spraying water so folks can see what it looks like. But again, you said it is that environmentally friendly chemical that we are using when we are conducting the larviciding. Before we take a look over at that, Wade, how can folks request mosquito management services if they're seeing that they're getting bitten or maybe noticing mosquitoes around their house?
They can call 311 or they can go to scgov.net/mosquito and put in a service request for that. I just want everybody to realize though, when they submit a service request, that does take a little bit of our efforts away from the neighborhood aspect, and because it does take us about an hour to a half hour to conduct a backyard inspection. It also does let us know if we have a new problem in the area. So it's good and bads with service requests, so feel free to submit that if you feel like you need to.
Awesome, Wade. Let's take a quick pause. We'll take a quick peek over at what this truck looks like while it's spraying the larvicide. Let's go over here, Mo. Now, Wade, this larvicide is sprayed in different ditches throughout the county, is that correct?
That is correct. We're spraying through all the ditches of Sarasota County. It doesn't matter if it's municipality or just unincorporated Sarasota. We're everywhere.
Very cool, Wade. So if folks see this vehicle out in the community spraying larvicide, should they be concerned about approaching the vehicle or staying away from it?
No, I mean, we just want to make sure everybody stays safe. As far as the vehicle, we don't want accidents or anything like that, but anything that we're putting in the ditches, it's completely safe. It's not even going to harm the tadpoles or other insects. It's really specific to only mosquitoes.
That's great to hear, Wade. Now, if folks are interested in learning more or maybe applying to becoming a seasonal aide, how could they go ahead and do that?
Well, the first thing they can do is you can go to scgov.net and go to jobs, look up keyword mosquito and apply there, or we're going to have some job fairs. We're going to have one April 12th. Here at Mosquito Management, 5531 Pinckney Avenue, from 8 to 12. And we're also going to be at the Sarasota County Building off of Sarasota Center Boulevard. It's 1001 Sarasota Center Boulevard.
Fantastic, Wade. Well, thank you so much for that information. We'll let you get back out in the field. Thank you for tuning in. To learn more about Sarasota County Mosquito Management Services or to apply to become a seasonal aide, visit scgov.net or call 311. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.